folks. Welcome back to another weekend in Brisketburg. Okay, there we go. That one wasn't wanting to be a team player. All right. So, yeah, check this out. I went ahead. I upgraded to an Imperio Ho, and I'm going to upgrade to a Zavichio Ho, and I'll show you why. The cool thing about this is, as long as you don't ever use it as an actual hoe, as long as you just beat plants with it, that does not count against its durability. So as long as you do not use it for its intended original, you know, purposes. I was going to say hoe purposes. That didn't come out right well. it'll last you forever, is what I'm saying. All right. It does not give you the seeds. Doesn't give you the extra seeds like my fortune pick does, or fortune-matic does, whatever that thing is. But that's okay. That's fine, because I've got so many Manikio seeds at this point, I don't know what to do with them all. I could plant just vast, massive fields of Manikio if I really wanted to, if that was a thing I really wanted to deal with. I don't. So that's fine. We'll just, but yeah, the Imperio Ho gives you 4 extra essence. The Zavichio Ho, will give you 8 extra essence. So yeah, initially it's gonna cost me to get it. But once I have it, I'm gonna make that Manikio back real fast. And I still got some extra seeds. Alright. So let's go put this away. So I've got 3 stacks of Manikio. And then some. Alright, let's put the excess seeds away. Alright, let's make a Zavichio. And there we go. That easy. I still got... Okay, I think I just need one more because I need a an Imperio. Alright. Axio. Crucio. Imperio. And Zavichio. Okay. And now, if I just put my hoe right there, I think all I gotta do is... Ah, yeah. 8 extra essence. Okay, so yeah, I just burned 16 stacks of Manikio on this thing. 16 stacks of Manikio, my god, Beefgnaw, what do you... Trust me, look. In fact, let's go to the other patch. Let's go to the little baby patch over here. I think it ought to be. It ain't. Okay. I'm going to actually, while I'm waiting for this to go, I'm going to turn my AC off real quick. BRB.
We need it. I have the fan on. It's not hot out.
Thank God. Finally. Finally, fall has come to Texas. Anyway. Yeah, that's right, buddy. Meow. Yeah. Oh, they're playing with their new tunnel. They got a new cat tunnel. It's actually a garage sale find from a friend with cats herself. So it's a new cat tunnel that smells like other cats, which is just absolutely amazing to them. Okay. Okay, just this little patch. I got almost a stack of Manikio. That little tiny patch. Just that little tiny patch. Now, sadly, this does not work on any other essence. It only works on Manikio. What is this that I keep hearing? Something is underground here. Something unpleasant is underground. I don't like it. All right, I'm not gonna wait for the whole thing to sprout. I'm just gonna get like this corner going here, because we got other things to do today. We've got more important things to do than sit here and water the Manikio patch. But I just want to... I want to get a stack. Because now that I've done all this stuff, now that I've got the hoe, now that I've got the... oh, there's one. Now I can start making armor with this stuff. And the cool thing about Zavichio armor is it will give you creative flight.
Which is way, you know, I will sit here and farm Manikio for the rest of my life if it means I don't have to do a stinking division ritual. I've done the division ritual once. I hated it. I absolutely hated it. It was horrible. It sucked. I died repeatedly, if I remember correctly. Not to mention all the stuff that I had to do to get in order to make the stinking angel ring. Not to mention the process of making the angel ring itself. Yeah, it was just a big dumpster fire, and I don't want to do it. I do not want to do it. So, now, yes, I have the diamond plants over there. I could quite easily make stable, unstable ingots. Or stable, unstable nuggets, or unstable, stable, whatever the hell it is. The ones that don't blow up, okay? Oh, yeah, and you have to fight the wither, and yeah, it's just a dirty diaper tornado. So, yeah, let's just do our nice chill farming here to get materials to make armor that lets us fly. Okay, as soon as this one pops, I'm going to harvest y'all. There we go. All right. And that is 2 stacks and 16 out of just this little bit. Holy jeez. Look at that. That's amazing. All right. Let's put this away. Okay. Let's put the seeds up. All right. Like I said, I have something I want to do. What is this? I need to smelt that. That's junk. That's junk that I got off of somebody. I don't know. Okay. Nick, have I got any food on me? I have not seen Nick lately, and I'm starting to get a little worried, TBQH. Have you got any other pies back here? Oh, chicken. Yeah. I'll take some chicken. All right. Yeah, I haven't seen Nick recently. I know some villagers have been pumpkin spidered to death. Yeah, the pumpkin spider season, pumpkin spice spider season, has not been good for this village. So, you know, yeah, here's, okay. Blake and Sky are here. Random Guard is here. There's Eli. But yeah, we've lost some folks, and it's kind of sad. Taylor's still here. Taylor has not moved. Taylor has just been mad ever since the whole zombie incident thing. And then there's okay, well, we've still got some guards, we've still got some people, but it's getting a little slim here, unfortunately. And then there's this guy. Hi. Oh, cool. Okay. What I need some iron. I need some iron. Give me just a bunch of it. Give me a bunch of iron. Okay, keep pouring. Okay. Give me 2 blocks. I think that ought to make enough. Short on pearls, though. I have to go check the farm. Okay. Because what I need to do, I need to make some item conduits. Oh, there's a whole house full of people here. Hey guys, how you doing? Y'all okay? Are we trapped in here? What's up? That's odd. Hi. Are we all stuck in this house? Okay. Yeah. This door is not closing. Something strange is... All right, here, let me try something. What the heck? What the heck is going on here? Where's my non... There we go. Right. Okay. Let's do this. Okay. Now can y'all get out? All right. Give me the door back. Let's pop that mushroom. I wonder if that might have something to do with it. There you go. Okay. That better? Okay. People were getting trapped in that house. It was weird. Okay. Let's go. Oh, this town is weird. Let's go check the farm. I'll check the critter farm. So yeah, what I'm doing here is... there's a Zavicchio. A Manicchio. I need enderpearls. Is what I need. I'll check the house. Don't think I have any at the house. Ayo, what about ender seeds? Is that a thing? Alright, let's try this. Enderium seeds, not what I want. Peridot seeds. Enderman seeds. It's Imperio. Okay. I can do Imperio. Give me that. Oh god, I didn't want all of it. No. Give me a stack. That's what I want. Okay. Where's the master? There it is. Okay, yeah, I can do Imperio. Oh, snap. That's only one of them, though. Great. Okay. All right. Let's see. Have we got enough to... No, not really. Check the farm. Because I need 4 enderpearls. And we ain't got squat there. Let's take the long way. You know, just in case we happen to run into any friendermen. I may also need to go down to the mine. Much as I hate it. I think I just overshot the house. No, not quite. There's my slime grove. Oh, God. Why is my door open? Hello? Jackaman, probably. I bet it was Jackaman. No ender pearls. No ender pearls. No ender pearls. No ender pearls. Crap. Alright. Were these mushrooms always in my house? I don't think they were. I don't think these mushrooms were in my house. They need to get out of my house. I need to clean. Alright, let's go down to the mine. See if I've got any stashed down there. I don't like going down to the mine. Because despite the fact that the mine is quite well lit, things tend to spawn down there. And despite the fact that it is lit, I tend to be the one getting lit up. I don't like it. Okay. See, nothing down here right now, right? Okay. Nothing. Nothing. I don't suppose I have any ender lily seeds chilling. I bet I don't. I do not. Okay. Okay. Cat going nuts. Meow. Yeah, that's right. Meow. I know. Oh yeah, he's going. Oh boy. And it's dark. It's dark. Yeah. He must see birds or squirrels or other cats or something outside, because he's going nuts. Moo. That's right.
Get my coffee. Okay. Well, I mean, I can at least get started on this. We'll cruise by, check the farm one more time. Let me check at the construction company. I may have done this before. I may have done this just last week. I don't remember. I've slept since then. Let's check the construction company. I do have one pulsating iron nug, which is weird. I'll go ahead and take it. Because... what the hell? Oh, there we go. I have no memory. I must have. No. I must have to, no, that would have been item power conduits to go from the power plant to the machine shop. Really? Another pumpkin spice spider, really? Everybody's hanging out over there. Do I see another? No, that's flowers. Okay. I saw another pumpkin spice spider. Okay, all right. Okay, let me break up this iron. Where's my helmet? Did my helmet break? Ah, snap. Okay. I have to, well. Oh, what the heck am I doing? I need this stuff. Is there not a sinking crafting table in here? Oh, good God. And with that, I've burned my only ender pearl. Well, it's going to take me a while to get, okay. Let's turn that into nugs. I guess I'll have to borrow somebody else's crafting table for this. Taylor, I'm just gonna slide in here and... Oh, hi, Rydell. I'm gonna slide in here and just... 1, 2, 3. I said 3. 1, 2, 3. Oh, that surely ought to be enough. It'll be enough, and don't call me Shirley. Yes, I know. Okay, let's make a couple of chests here. Where am I going? Okay. Okay. Actually, let's make a double. Oops. Oh, boy. Oh, dear. That was not good. Okay. Okay. Here is what we are going to do. Give me these chests. We're going to put these chests. We're going to put these chests. Stab our way outside the wall here. Let's put them right here. Give me first. Oh my god. Get these out of here. I don't want those. I should probably have put that... Okay. Okay. Yeah, this will work. Okay. Okay, yeah, this'll be fine. Okay. Get this out of here. Okay, give me this conduit. All right, I want insert. All right, that's what we're gonna do.
I'm gonna... Oops. We're gonna turn off the redstone. Just, oh god, I can't pick up the berries. I don't have enough room in my inventory. Ah, jeez. Oops. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. One. Ah, just enough. Just enough. Okay. God, get the string out of here. Get these bones out of here. Get these sticks out of here. Okay. Yep, that's good enough. That's fine. We'll kind of try to make this somewhat less ugly. And just throw berries all over the place, it's fine. There we go. Good as new. Alright. Let's us... Give me them bricks back. There we go. Alright. Have a little snack. Okay, so now... All the crap that gets dumped out of the mob tower... Should be getting dumped right there. So I no longer have to go outside the city wall to check the mob tower. Ain't that something? And while I'm here, let's just, ouch. 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 Stop, 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 stop. Oh my god. Okay, I get it. I get it. Here, let's put these away. Put this away. Get this out of my hand. Okay. Skull. If I really wanted to, I could make skeleton seeds. Oh, I needed those seeds, didn't I? It's okay. I'll get some more seeds in a minute. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, ow. Ow, 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 ow. And I'm full up. Oh, here, give me... Now, don't throw it away. Just throw it on the ground. Okay. Ow! What the hell? Okay. Give it. Give it. Just... Ow! 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 God. Alright, give me seeds. Something in my eye. Okay. Okay, here we go. Ow, 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 ow. Stop it. Stop it. Ah, stop. Okay, I'll accept this one that doesn't want to be a team player. Okay. Come on. Come on, buddy. Come on, you know you want to pop. You know you do. Is it getting dark already? It can't be. Can it? Oh, and this one doesn't want to be a team player either. Okay. You know what? Screw you guys. I'm gonna just... Pop, pop, pop. And, hey! Alright. Ow! Yep, it is getting dark. How about that? Okay. 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 Oops, I got another stack. Alright, so I've got enough to make a Zavicchio. Oops. Okay. I'm not sure if that's enough to make any Zabicchio ingots. We'll see. We'll see. All right. One Zabicchio. Now, can I... Yeah, that is enough. I just need some gold. Gold. Gold, gold, gold. Here, I'm gonna sleep on the floor. Here we go. Okay. Let's go get some gold. Let me just, clear out my inventory a little bit here. Another pumpkin spider bit it over here, obviously. Okay. Oh yeah, we got plenty of gold. I just need one ingot for now, though. I'll break that down into nugs. And this is exciting. This is really actually kind of exciting. Okay. Get this out of here. My one Zabicchio. Three ingots. So what can I do? Negates fall down. 96% damage reduction, damn son. Okay. Gem socket. What does one do with a gem socket? Yeah, let's smelt it down and make iron out of it, sure. How about we not? Okay, so I can't really do anything with three ingots. That's okay. That's alright. I'm starting bouting to start getting my Zabicchio together here. Alright, folks. I'm gonna do some farming. And next time, maybe we'll start making some armor. I'll see you then. Take care. Bye-bye. I want to get the pants. I want the pants. I want the pants now. Hey, I hear you, my friend. I don't know what you are, but I hear you. I don't want to meet you. I wonder if it's up there.